All right, so this is the start of Two Elk
in Vail, Colorado. Yep, this feels pretty much like Two Elk. This is what I remember. Pretty narrow, side hilly, breaking bumps.
Watch those pedal strikes. This is challenging, for sure. Oh God, wow. I got it. Woo! That was a little scary. Whew, that is like right next to the cliff. Fuck yeah. At least the cliff is back on my left-hand side. It is fucking steep. Like, you go over that, you're in trouble. Oh, fuck. I put a knee down on that rock, and I don't think I'm gonna go back to get it again. I'm just gonna let that be. These are some tough lines to pick, and this cliff to the left is a little intimidating. All right. It's definitely like a flowy but techy trail. Like, you get moving, but then there's these rocks, and they're not just like rocks that you can plow over. A lot of them jut out from the sides and stuff. This ride is pedal strike central.
Nice dirt. Nice features. That last section is so good. Oh my goodness. Dude, high five.
Yeah.
Oh, so sick.
That was so flowy at the end.
Yeah.
Fast. Still kind of narrow, like high consequence on the right.
Yeah, but a couple of rollers that you could jump and rocks to jump off of and. Yeah.